is Aziza Bakush. I'm 33 years old. I'm half African-American, half Tunisian. Essentially, I have a tumor in the third ventricle. It's grown from 1999, it was 3 by 3 centimeters, and now it's 5 by 5.5. I lost my sight when I was 8 years old. The cyst in the third ventricle essentially caused damage to my optic nerve. So my sight loss is due to the optic nerve not functioning, not because of anything with my eyes. It has started to cause some neurological damage. It's leaning on my pituitary gland. It's also leaning against my hypothalamus, the part of the brain that regulates diet or metabolism. This operation will involve penetrating into the third ventricle to remove the cyst, also debulking as much of the tumor as possible. The operation will take between 5 and 8 hours. There's always risks involved, risk of paralysis. I earned my PhD in physics in 2002. I'm among a very small number of African-American females who happen to be blind to have a PhD in physics. I know in my heart that my mission is still not finished. In fact, I feel like I'm just beginning. And so this is just another stage in my journey.
Innovation has already taken place. We're walking in.
I know in my heart that my mission is still not finished. In fact, I feel like I'm just beginning.